Here we are doing on tap thing. Let me see. Here this is tap 3. Okay. And here see where is the tap 3. Tap 3, 13,800. Okay, this is our HV. Now our result is coming 1.539 ohm. Okay, so after that we are using these formulas 537 before it is coming, so no problem. This is approximately good. So we are using this formula R is equal to V down and I. This one we are using as suppose, for example. So 10 into 2 multiplied 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. So here we are using